round point. Make a square first.
He's cheating, mind.
Oh, you can't hard to cheat on this.
I'm going to
do a sexy
pot now. Oh, video, okay, video, I'll get you on the thing, man. Video, brother.
I'm getting the bus on, mother. What a nice night. Here at KYNREN. That's the mighty river way. Goes right round and goes back into Durham. Sun's getting bright. Canadian geese on the other side. There's some goats. Sparkling, that's you, at Lake. Isn't it?
Has Robbie been here?
The first one, I think, at the...
It's gala the night your father first asked your mother to dance. I know your story as well as I know my own, young Arthur. You should know better than to be playing football in the grounds of the castle.
I know, but I was bored. This place is so boring. Nothing ever happens here.
Oh, to the contrary, young Arthur. So much happens in this beautiful corner of England. The rivers, the hills, the dales... all hold stories of how we became us. How we became England.
Became England? But this has always been England.
No. Becoming England took many years. The Celts, the Romans, the Vikings, just to name a few, shaped and scarred this land we stand upon today. Every era gives and takes away something that makes us who we are. Every generation adds history, and that history creates the story.
The story of us.
You're obviously a very clever young man, Arthur. Perhaps I will let you in on a secret.
Yes, I want to know a secret.
Now, this secret is not for the meek-hearted.
Meek? I'm as brave as a lion, as smart as a fox.
I believe you are, young Arthur. Come, follow me. Do you know what a quest is, Arthur?
A quest for glory?
No, much more important. A quest for knowledge. You'll need to be prepared. No quest is without peril. Arthur, listen carefully. I will tell you the secret of the River Weir. It's the secret of travelling through time.
Travelling through time?
Thank you.
here in Binchester. This is my home. I will defend it well.
I have brought the fiercest gladiators from across the Empire to test my centurions. Why would I waste time on a mere boy?
I can prove that I am worthy. Test me and behold the strength of a true British centurion.
Very well then. Dispatch the gladiators. My gold signet ring to the victor.
My name was made, here where my work was done, here where my dearest dead are laid, my wife and son, here where time, custom, grief and toil, age, memory, service, love, have rooted me in British soil.
All that must have been underwater.